It's gonna be like, this guy hates you and will not trade. Hi, Bjorn! Kevin D! Das Breffafrag! Hey there, folks! Mazion reporting for duty, and today we're playing No Man's Sky! And, I found a beacon. And the beacon led me to this new place here. And it's got like a landing pad and whatnot. And if I go in here, there's a critter. So I wanted to get you guys in on this. Because I'm still learning. I'm trying to find a place to hand stuff in. I've been spending some time trying to learn more about the game before we did any more recording. And so we've got these like neutrino module and Gek charms and all kinds of other things. But I don't have enough room in my inventory to do the things that I want to do. Alright, so this, your temperature levels are still, no, crap, inside. So there's this dude sitting here, check it out, I saw him through the window, I'm like, oh man, it's a dude. And it actually showed me him and whatnot. So there's something in front of him, and I'm hoping, I haven't checked it out yet. The Galactic Trade Terminal! This is the thing that I've been waiting for! Oh, nice, boot sequence. Login initiated. Blah, 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 stuff. Sell items from your inventories! Oh man, buy items! What the crap is going on? Oh, look at this stuff. I have this stuff. I'm not sure if I want to keep it or not though. Oh, this is we're selling. So we're selling them. Woot! All right, now I'm not selling these shielding plates apparently. What is this? All right, shows more stuff that I can sell here. Fascination bead. We're selling that. Yeah. All right. So that's like really what I wanted to sell. This aronium, but I don't know if I need it or not. I'm kind of sitting on it. Oh, neutrino module. Let's sell that. Maybe if we need one later, we'll get one. But I'm trying to get some crap out of my inventory so that we can do some other stuff. Exosuit inventory. Oh, is there? Can I not go to the ship inventory? I guess not. All right, so let's check out buy items from the trade network and see what that's all about. Shielding charge, shielding plate, power gel, power canister, unstable plasma, kerite sheet. There is some stuff that we need. We need titanium. Micro density fabric. I don't think I need any, I don't need to buy any of this crap. I don't need to buy iron, that's for sure. Ooh, Viking dagger. What the crap is that? Oh, it's a ceremonial weapon. All right, so it's not made to kill things. And then I sold a fascination bead. Oh man. But we might need that someday. I just don't need it yet. All right, so if we get out of here, that's all of the things. There's another thing to use right here. We're gonna try to interact with that device in a second. But so if I go in here, oh wait, that's not what I want. I want to go, and so I've got warp cells, and I need antimatter. Bypass chip, I need, oh look, I can make those with iron. Holy crap, I need to figure that out. We need to get some iron, like, now. Because I've seen the need for bypass chips. Electron vapor, I haven't seen any suspension fluid yet. Microdensity fabric. Oh man, it's using technologies. And then so if we get out of here, and we go in Starship, and then we move something to our, we can't, this is all the same crap that we can, oh, no, look, I didn't even look past here. All right, this is everything. Is there anything in multi-tool that's different? No, we can just install these technologies. And so I do need the micro-density fabric to make this bolt caster clip Sigma, or I can make the beam intensifier Sigma, which requires titanium, which we're looking for, and there wasn't any to buy. So, what are you? Oh man, it's like a shield helper. Shield helper! All right, so out here you can see this thing, journey milestone accomplished. Oh, what the crap, what is this? New business earned. What is this? Hi, what are you? I interact with it. Okay. Whoa. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to trading, and also might be open to discuss the sale of its starship. Make offer on life form starship? Oh, man. Oh, what the crap? This is the new starship. All right. Refuse the starship. Compare. Is it cool? Like, I don't know yet. Pulse engine, hyperdrive. It's got all of the things. Oh, it needs these repaired, which we can do. Accelerated fire sigma. So that's new. Phase beam. Phase coolant tau. Oh man. What's the compare? Oh, check it out. I can transfer items between inventories and I have to accept for 419,000 units? I don't have 419,000 units. I'm gonna have to decline. But it looks like it would be cool. Now I can collect things and get ready to build things. Anyway, so here, you see you need a bypass ship to call the starship, right? So we could call the starship anytime, but we need the bypass ship. I think that's what that means. So we can continue to sell stuff. I do have other things. Let's go look at the starship real quick. You wait for the jetpack to recharge. I don't need to go in there to check out my starship. I wonder if I could go in there and kill that guy. Probably wouldn't be very sportsmanlike. So we've got the shielding shard here in the starship. I thought I had two of those. We do have two shielding shards. But I don't have anything to use them on. Hazard protection and shield energy storage unit. And I don't think I had anything else to sell. Let's take this and this into our exosuit. Right? And then if we take one more thing, what else could we maybe possibly sell? I just want to see. Let's go try that. Let's go see if we can sell those shielding units. What is this? Is this a different ship? It's a different ship. What the crap is that? It's another prospector who's open to trading. This place is great. The pilot's eyes bulge slightly when I approach, but ultimately decides to allow trading negotiation and gestures towards the starship. It's willing to sell it for the right price. Oh, man. Sell items to the life form. Let's try that. 644 units for the shielding shard. Oh, it looks like its prices are crappy. I don't want to sell you anything. I'm keeping all this crap. And what about your starship? Your starship looks cool. Coolant, sigma, beam impact, tau. Who knows? I have no idea. Phase beam destroys starship and asteroid targets at an increased rate. Seems pretty awesome. Beam impact sigma. That looks pretty cool. Oh, man. And it's cheaper than the last one. But I'm not going to take it. I'm going to keep my ship for now. I'm going to keep my ship for now. Let's go in there and see if we can sell anything. Galactic Trade Network. Sell items from your inventories. It says inventories, but it wouldn't allow me to sell the shielding shard before, would it? And it's only 680 units here. That guy would have bought it for more out there. But look at this. 13,437 for this. And he gave me a crappy price out there. And it looks like it does have all the items that are on my ship and everywhere. I don't have any of this stuff. Why is it saying that I might be able to sell it? All right, let's go back out here. Is that ship... Oh, crap, wrong way. Where's the ship? Temperature levels stabilizing. Oh, it left. I need a new ship to come down so I can sell my... What? Another journey milestone? Man, I'm full of milestones. Drifter. Oh, I traveled a lot. Okay, cool. Come land, ships from everywhere. All right, we can make a bypass ship. We should try doing that. Oh, I didn't mean to fire. That's iron right there, isn't it? It is. Crappy amounts of iron. Could use a lot more, please. We need a little bit of cooling. I'm hoping that when this thing explodes, it like gives me tons of iron. It's taking a lot of beam to make this happen. Come on, explode! Oh, yes! That's all right. We're good. I'm ready to make a bypass chip. So let's... You can have that. No, I needed the iron. Crap! Give me the iron back. And you can take the shielding shard, and then we can make a bypass chip. Sweet! We've constructed a product! Oh, so I can use it forever now? What does it call my starship? It calls my starship! Neat, I can't trade with this though. That's a problem. That's a problem. Because I want your life support power's low. I want other ships to land here. So that's not gonna work for me. Land! Thank you! So it's not calling other ships, it calls my ship. So that can be useful, I suppose. Oh look, stuff! Wait, I heard things. Did another ship land? A ship's landing! Get out there quick! See if he'll buy your shielding! Your temperature levels are stabilizing. It's gonna be like, this guy hates you and will not trade. Hi, Bjarg! Kvindi! Das Brefafrag! Sell items to the life form. 338 units. That sounds terrible. It would buy that for a decent price. It'll buy all my iron. Iron's easy to get. Here, buy my iron. Yeah, sounds good. Does it give me like better standing with this dude? Buy items from the life form. What do you have? Do you have things that I need? Oh, I need titanium. Where's all your titanium at, dude? Oh, it's got titanium by one. Why would I only buy one titanium? That's not, I'll buy it. Oh, I can buy it one at a time. I'm buying all of his titanium. It's super annoying to buy it, considering how long it takes. Oh, okay. Well, now I'm smarter. I'm smarter, and I bought them all. That was way easier. So I've been trying to get the titanium so that we can make something. What was it? I'm trying to make... No. We need... Oh, what about antimatter? I wonder if he had any antimatter. Multi-tool? Is that where we needed the... Yeah, look! Beam intensifier signal. We've got enough now. Sweet! We've got... all the maximum amount of technologies. So if we want a better bolt caster, can we get rid of that? No, we can't. We can dismantle that. We can dismantle the analysis visor. I don't know, man. That's pretty cool. I figured out how to use it earlier. How did I use that thing? F. Lets me identify things. I don't know why. Like, what, for what purpose? It's not letting me identify things now. Oh, look. Analyzing. Units received. Ooh, I get units. Oh, amazing. Units received. Units received. Now, does it come under here? Anywhere? Discoveries. Oh, yeah, it does. Oh, can we name it? We can rename it. Oh, man. Dog. Units received. It's a dog! That's pretty funny, man. Alright, so. Temperature levels stable. We figured out how to sell some things now. We figured out that ships will drop here and we can sell or buy their ships. I thought I saw something coming down. Look! The ship again. They just keep coming in, man. This is awesome. So I'm gonna look around and scavenge some stuff like this stuff like that. Yeah. Nothing found. And come back and sell things and see how much money that I can get. Maybe we can buy a new ship. I think that would be cool. All right, we're back and I found this little place. It's got a couple of. I don't know if these are like cargo things in here. But so there was a specimen in here and it was a. Be quiet. It was a critter. And it increased my standing with a Gek, and I got Let me see. Multi-tool. I've got the beam focus Sigma from this other one here. So it's a new technology. You can read what it's all about there. Obviously, it just makes it faster to mine things. And then I just recently got also, if we go down in here, oh no, stall technology, cannon damage tau, which I guess is better than theta. I have no idea. But we're figuring stuff out here, and there is this beam here. And this is why I brought you guys in, really, is because there's this whole beam thing here, and it requires a bypass chip. So I want to see what it does. Interact signal scanner. So that's what this thing is. And we're going to make ourselves a bypass chip real quick. And then we're going to use this thing. Oh, what happens? Signal scanner online. Planetary location beacons are responding. Monolith, colonial outpost, transmission shelter. What the crap is that? So let's click on the... Oh, no, no. Shelter marker, detection wavelength online, local transmission station call sign online, colonial outpost signal online, blah, 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 blah. Please select preferred destination. That's it. So, monolith. Searching for ancient alien artifacts. Alien artifact detected! So there's a monolith over there. It's about 5 minutes away. Plaque. Okay. And then, so I guess we could continue to use it to check. Oh, we need to bypass each time for the new things. Well, let's go check out the monolith. I mean, that's basically what I'm doing right now, is checking out new stuff, you know? Just going around, mining things and, checking stuff out. Wanting to get... What are you? Why are you blinking? Oh, I need Atlas Pass View 1. I still haven't figured out how to get that yet. Hey, what's up, man? Stop. What are you scanning down there? Where's my ship? Here's my ship. There's no way to make an easy landing. Let's go! There's the monolith thing. Plaque. What are you? Land! Man. It's probably just gonna be one of these word things that increases my... Oh, 17 seconds now. I didn't land close enough. Increases my understanding of Gek language or something. Oh, what the crap. Oh, man. No, it's not even. Not even. Probably would have been a good idea to land down here. What are you? Hi. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker. My mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Gek. We are the masters of the galaxies, the overlords of the cosmos. Each foe will submit with bended knee to the almighty Gek dominion. We are the first spawn. Look upon our works in despair. My knowledge of Gek increases. Amazing! You have learned the Gek word for Gek. Oh my god, that must be amazing. Is that it? Is that all I get from you? Well, that was very anticlimactic. And can I get out? How do I get out of here? Do I have to go through the cave? I should have landed the ship inside here. Go, go, go! I made it! I made it! Alright. So we're gonna go back to that place we were just at with that beam that goes up in the sky. I don't know what it's called. Thamium 9, thank you. I like that stuff. It's helpful. Iron, not as helpful. Alright, now, is that... That's iridium, isn't it? I don't know. Up, up, and away! Alright, so... It should be back in the opposite direction. Move, spin faster and stuff. Is that the place we were just at? I hope so. It looks like it is. And land! Land, I said. Oh, there's another outpost right over there. Alright. Where's the beam? It's back here. So we need to make another one of those bypasses. What the crap? Yes, bypass chip. Got you. Make. Thank you. Your product's been constructed. All right. Colonial Outpost. Let's find out what that's all about. Operation Center detected. 18 minutes away. Holy life crap. Your life support. You know, I've been neglecting that. How about carbon?
Technology.
Not good enough. Plutonium. Oh, that's amazing. That worked really good. Go! No, I don't want to go to that outpost. I want to go to the colonial... this thing. Oh man, ships are great. 17 minutes to 30 seconds. I'd much prefer the 30 seconds. That's great. Oh, but it is pretty far away still. I mean, this planet must be huge. I'm not going to engage my pulse jump. You know, there's a lot of tips in the lower right-hand corner, and a lot of times, they're not given at the right time. All right. We're coming up upon the place of land. I think that was a pretty close landing. I think we made it pretty close. Are we close? Yes! What is this place? What are you? Oh, it would have... health at maximum. Are you giving me things? It's not telling me. It just says restore point saved. Did you give me all of the things or did it get skipped? What is the... what is that? Oh, it's a new critter. Whoa. What kind of critter are you?
Units received.
All right. What about next critter?
Units received.
Like, should we kill this critter? What's the deal? It's telling me that it's got... oh, crap! No, it's an enemy! No, it's an enemy! Oh, crap! Ha! I can fly! Can you fly? Yes, reload the thing, please. Bye! You're dead. Is this iridium? Oh, did I get iridium from killing it? Now, what if I... can I mine you? Alright, so hostile critters. Now I know what that looks like. Alright, let's go inside this place. Somehow. More stuff? Alright, plutonium. Okay, gotcha. Okay, I have to destroy it? Okay. Well, that doesn't really work, does it? How about this stuff? Oh, that works.
Warning. Sentinel combat unit deployed.
Oh, crap, they're coming. I should get in before they get here. Oh, man, there's a lot of them. Oh, crap. Crap. Reload.
Thermal protection falling.
Let me in! Yes! I'm in!
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Now what do we do before things come and destroy me? There's eyeballs everywhere. Alright, interact with that item. Alright, yeah. Multi-tool thing. Reload acceleration sigma. Cool, learn a new thing. Okay, that's great. What about you? Are you a thing? Restore shield. My shield's great. How do I turn this thing off? It's loud and annoying. Should I have not destroyed it? Like, was there another way in? Destroy five sentinel scrapper. Amazing. Alright, I interacted with this. What am I doing with it? Oh, I'm turning it on and off. I'm not even noticing. Alright, so what? How do I... the security alert is scrambling the screen. It's chaotic. It's a chaotic jumble of words. There's just enough visible text to point me towards the right workflow and potentially to bring the installation back online. GEC, space station, planetary trade platform. Let's go for GEC. I failed to access the previous user's workflow. the installation remains. And then I can't use it anytime soon again. So I'm not sure what the time frame is to have to wait. Is there, like, another door? Can I turn this light off? Yeah. Lights are not needed. Yeah, you guys, turn it off. Nothing. Oh, this is the door I broke. Alright. What is that? I need a bypass ship. Call Starship. Oh, I can just call my ship here. That's fine. Don't need to do that right now. Now, are there other ways? What is that? It's just hanging out. Okay. Is there another way to get in, like, these other side building thingiers? I guess not. It's, like, just this one main thinger. Can I use this thing again yet? No. No, it won't let me. I wonder if I log off and log back on if that's what will allow me to use it. So this installation is pissed. It's not happy with me. I thought I already told this thing to open up. There we go. Oh, look, enemies. Which ones are the enemies? Oh. Pew, 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 pew. Already died. There was another one somewhere. Where the crap did you go? Oh, what is that? Are those... What are those? Should we follow them? Let's see where they're going. Crap. Hurry up. I'm tired. Go faster. Go up. Not enough fuel? What are you talking about, not enough fuel? Plutonium. Go. Now there is enough fuel, you stupid. 75%? What do you mean? Where'd that... Oh. Crap! I'm not good with flying the ship yet. Where the crap did they go? Oh, man. I'm so sad. What is that? Is that another planet? Something over the horizon. Is that the sun? We're just flying at the sun. What is that? Oh, there's a thing down there. Look at the thing. Let's check it out. Oh, and then there's a Heridium monolith over there, too. Nice! We landed right next to it. Amazing. Non-stop rocking has commenced. Sweet! We're discovering everything on the planet. We haven't named all the things yet, though. We gotta name them all eventually. What are you? Oh, of course. It won't tell me, because Restore Point Saved is on the screen. Or we didn't get whatever it was. Nothing found, it says. Okay, good. That's health. Health at maximum. I got a shielding shard. Okay.
Life support power. No.
Oh, man.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Something weird's going on here. Oh, man, am I getting hurt? Something hurt me? Let's check this thing out real quick. Derelict. Abandoned building. It looked like a wound on the world. Crimson and ragged-edged, like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away! Had I the sense to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien feeder. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? When I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then. Crawling on a mat of slow cilia, moving from me. I should have left it alone. Analyze the data log. I discovered something coded deep inside the long-dead traveler's data log. Something has been... Oh, I missed it. New technology. Toxin suppressor tau. Oh, nice. Increased damage from toxin rain. All right. What's in there? Nothing. Okay. Well, yeah, you. And then you. Alright, nothing. Okay. Damage machinery. New technology. Deflection enhancement Sigma. That's awesome. Starship energy shield strengthened. Sweet! Oh, stop hurting me! Whoa! I'm gonna look for more of those things.
Units received.
I got units. Neat. Babbler, learn 5 words. Oh, amazing. That's a lot of words. I am fluent in Gek, but only by 5 words. Alright, so I think that's all the things here. This place doesn't seem all that interesting. Ow! I keep getting hurt by stuff. Getting out of here. But there's these two.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Your temperature level is stabilizing. So this is just a nothing. Oh, whoa. And where was that? Oh, we've already gained all the health from the thing, right? Yeah. No more health. But Thamium 9, amazing. What is this? It's just iron. Okay. So now I gotta find my way back to where we buy and sell things. I don't even know where that is. Can you please take off? That'd be great. Awesome. 17 seconds to arrive at this place. We'll check what it is, and then we'll call it a day, I think. Initiate landing sequence. I'm trying to land. Why are you not landing? Landing area not clear. Okay. Now I understand. Chrysonite. Nice. That beam intensifier thing I got is amazing. Well, look at that. It will lead us to more things. So now we know how to sell things. We know where ships are.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Check this out. Research specimen. Oh, my understanding of Gek. My standing with the Gek has increased. Multi-tool tech. Range boost Sigma. Oh, it makes my scanner good. Nice. Now, only if we could have more slots. Like, I want one more slots. Give me more slots, please. Grenade? What the crap is all this stuff? Oh, yeah, it says my name is Michael Keaton in the upper left-hand corner because we've been playing the Batmobile in Rocket League. And, yeah, so that's why I'm Michael Keaton. All right.
Your temperature levels are stabilizing.
So there seem to be, like, a sleeping one of these and then, like, another one that has some stuff in it every time we come to one. Hi, look, what's up? So we got this tower here again. And if we make a bypass chip... Go to exosuit. Yeah, you can make bypass ship.
Product constructed.
Your product's been constructed. Will it lead us back to where we want to go? Monolith, colonial outpost, transmission shelter. I don't think it does. What's transmission? Searching for transmission signals. We haven't checked that out today. Observatory? Oh, man. I don't know. I think we're going to have to check it out next time, guys. That's going to be it for today's episode of No Man's Sky. If you liked it, make sure you blast the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later. Pew, pew. Aw, meow. Not very happy, are you?